Hello guys, welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by. My name is Ada. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to edit your Facebook posts, okay, from the Facebook app. Okay, so if you don't know how to edit your post, maybe you made a post on Facebook and you don't know how to edit the post, to adjust the post, okay, to remove some words or to add some words, okay, that is to edit your post in general, okay, this video is for you. The first thing you're going to do is to go to the Facebook app. You tap on the app. Okay, so once you tap on the app, you're going to go to your profile picture. You tap on it. Once you tap on it, you're going to look for the post you want to edit. Okay, so let me look for one of the posts I made to edit. Okay guys, so this is the post I made. So if I want to edit this post, if I want to edit this post you're seeing here, what I'm going to do is to go to these three dotted lines here. You tap on it, you're going to see edit posts. You tap on edit posts. So I can edit this post. Thank you Jesus again and again. I can decide to remove the amen. Okay. All right, then the next thing you're going to do, you can as well add, okay? So what you're going to do is to go to the save button here and tap on save. So once you tap on save, you go back to the post. You're going to see the changes we made. You guys have seen this, the amen is no longer there. Okay, so if you still want to add the amen back, or you still want to add some, you know, you still want to edit again, you still do the same thing. You go to edit posts and you can still add the amen back, or you can still edit it. Like I said, you still add back. All right, so you tap on save. That is how you can edit your post on Facebook. Okay, so if you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, share, and as well subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you in my next one. Have a lovely day.